Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to export video in KineMaster. Exporting a video in KineMaster is a straightforward process, and here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your KineMaster application and start up a new project. Make sure you finish your project, ensure that all edits, effects, transitions, and adjustments have been made to your video project. Once you are sure you are done with your video editing and you'd like to export it, simply go ahead and tap on the share icon located at the top right corner. This icon looks like an arrow pointing upwards out of a box. Tap on it and then this will take you to the export menu. You will have options to adjust the resolution, frame rate, bit rate, and format. Go ahead and choose the format type between most compatible, high efficiency, or GIF. And after making a selection, go to resolution. Choose from options like 360, 540, 740, or even 4K if supported by your device. Under frame rate, 30 FPS is standard, but you can choose 24, 60, 50 FPS based on your project's requirements. Go to the bottom of the menu and you will be able to see a little slider. The higher the slider goes, you will be able to choose higher bitrate for your project. Higher bitrate results in better quality but larger file size, so adjust according to your preference. And finally, after you are done selecting your desired export setting, tap on Save as Video on the bottom right corner. KineMaster will start processing and exporting your video. The time it takes will depend on the length and complexity of your project, as well as the export settings you chose. Once the export is completed, you will be able to save your video onto your device's gallery. You can also use the video and share it directly to social media platforms like YouTube, Facebook, or Instagram, or you can also share it directly with your friends. That is how you will be able to export video in KineMaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.